Hello friends, welcome to the Mind Test Tech YouTube channel. My name is Prince and this is our 20th JavaScript lecture. And in this lecture, we will study about the do while loop in JavaScript. That what is that do while loop, what is the use of do while loop and how it works on the JavaScript. In this lecture, we will also discuss about the difference between the while loop and do while loop, friends. So let us start, friends. So friends, to do this program, we first have to write the syntax of the do while loop. In our previous lecture, we have studied about the while loop in which we took the example of a person who can only take the 10 breaths, friends. But if we take the 11th breath, then the condition had to be false, friends. So we will use that example by the use of the do while loop, friends. So let us start, friends. So first of all, we have to make a variable named breath, friends. That is the variable, and then the name of the variable, that is the breath, friends. And let us initialize that variable to the one. That is, it's his first breath, friends. Then after that, we have to write here the do, and after that, we have to write here the curly braces, friends. Okay. Now I'm going to write the first the syntax of the do while loop, and after that I will tell you that how do while loop works, friends. Okay. So first of all, let us write here the syntax, and in these braces I have to write here the document dot write statement first. So let us write here the document dot write statement. Okay. I don't have to write here the condition first. Okay. So this is the do while loop, friends. So I have to write here the document dot write, and in that document dot write, let us print a message, that is the he is alive, friends. He is alive. Okay. And let us print the breath number. That is, the breath number is, and after that plus symbol, and then call the variable named breath. Okay. And after that again give it a break for the next line, friends. Okay. That's about it. Okay. So this is about that. And after that we have to write here the increment operator, friends. That is the breath plus plus. So this is about that. And after that curly braces, I have to write here the while, friends. Okay. I have to write here the while, that is the condition. Okay. While the breath is less than 11, friends. So I have to write here the breath which is less than 11, friends. Okay. So this is the syntax of the do while loop, friends. Okay. In that while loop, I have to write here the condition, friends. Okay. That is, he can only take the 10 breaths, friends. Okay. So this is the syntax. Now control plus S. First of all, I'm going to show you that how it look like, friends. Then I will tell you the working of that. So now open it. So it is opening, friends. So you can see here that it is showing us the result, that is the he is alive and the breath number is 1, he is alive, breath number is 2, and also he is alive and the breath number is 10, friends. And he has printed that line 10 times, friends. So this is about that. Now let us see how it works, friends. First of all, what we have to do, we have to initialize the breath of the person, that is the 1, friends. Okay. And after that it will go to that statement do statement. After that it will print the message, that is the document dot write, that is he is alive, and it will print the breath number, that is the 1, friend, which we have initialized, friend. Okay. And after that it will increment the breath number, that is to 1 to 2, friend. Now it will be 2, friends. Here the breath number will be 2, friends. Okay. And after that it will check the condition, friends. It will check the condition, that is the, it will go to the while loop, that is the 2. Then it will check the condition whether the 2 is less than 11. Yes, the condition is true. Then it will again go to that, and again will, it will print the message, that is the he is alive, and it will print the breath number, that is the 2, friends. And after that it will again increment that breath number, that is now it will be 3, friends. Now it will again check the condition, is breath number 3 is less than 11. Yes, the condition is true. Then again it will print the message, that is the he is alive and the breath number is 3, friends. And again it goes so on, friends. And after that, let's suppose the condition is false, like the breath number is 10 and it is incremented the breath number to 11. Then it will check that is 11 is less than 11. No, the condition is false, then this statement will not execute, friends. That's about it, friends. Okay, so that's why it has printed that statement, that is the up to 10, friends. Okay, that's about it, friends. Okay. Now let us see the difference between the while loop and the do while loop. That what is the difference between the while loop and do while loop? The results are same, that we have already discussed in our previous lecture. The results are same. So what is the difference? The difference is that, friends, in the do while loop, at least one time the statement will execute. This document.write method will print at least one time, friends, either the condition is true or either the condition is false, friends. Let us see how, if I write here the condition, that is the number, that is the breath number 21. Now we know that the condition is false, because 21 is not less than 11. The condition is false, but it will also print the message, that is the he is alive, friends. Control S, Control plus R. Now you can see here that it is showing us the message that is the he is alive, friends, and the breath number is 21, friends. Okay, so it will print at least once the statement when either this condition is true or not true, friends. So this is the difference, friend, because we have written the while condition after the do, friend, that is after these braces, friend, so that first of all it will print the message, then this condition will be checked, friends. Okay, so this is about that, friends. So friends, in this lecture we have studied about the do while loop and the difference between the while loop and do while loop. I hope you have understood that. If you have any doubt, then you can comment me. I will definitely help you, friends. So if you like my video, then you can subscribe my channel, also press the bell icon for the latest notifications, friends. So thank you, take care. Bye-bye.